that they call atomic power. Are we all in great confusion? Do we know the time or hour? When a terrible explosion may rain down upon our land, leaving horrible destruction, blotting out the works of man. Are you ready?
Are you ready
for that great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your Savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire rains from on high? Are you ready for that great atomic power? There is one way to escape and be prepared to meet the Lord. Give your heart and soul to Jesus. He will be your shield and sword. He will surely stand beside you and you'll never taste of death. For your soul will fly to safety and eternal peace and rest. Are you ready?
Are you ready for that great atomic power?
Will you rise and meet your Savior in the air? Shout or will you cry when the fire rains from on high? Are you ready for that great atomic power? There's an army who can conquer all the enemy's great band. It's a regiment of Christians guided by the Savior's hand. When the mushroom of destruction falls in all its fury great, God will surely save his children from its awful, awful fate. Are you ready?
Are you ready
for that great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your Savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire rains from on high? Are you ready for that great atomic power? Are you ready for that great atomic power?